Hey guys, this video is for Can-Am guys. This specific one is about the Can-Am Defender. Any of you guys that's got the Can-Am Defender may or may not heard of Hunter Works. We have been, over the last 2 years, or I should say have become what appears to be the belt of choice for the Polaris vehicles. June of 2020 was 2 year anniversary, so 20,000 belts in those 2 year time frame with only a 1% or actually slightly less 1% belt failure. So for whatever reason, we have just been not that widely known in the Can-Am world, and now that we've kind of, I don't want to say saturated, but we've kind of plateaued with those Razor guys. Still selling the crap out of them, we wanted to try to make a big push into Can-Am. So enter in Hunter Works belts for you Can-Am guys. Like I said, this is specific about the Can-Am Defender. Right behind our camera here in this, we have air conditioned shop for testing and whatnot. We got a Can-Am Defender in here, did some testing, fitment, so forth, so on. Just to make sure everything was right. We're actually using our X3 belt. Now our X3 belt is not, quotation, not an exact duplicate in dimensions to the Can-Am X3 belt. The Can-Am X3 belt from Can-Am is not an exact duplicate for the Can-Am Defender belt. Actually, I believe you certainly can use a Can-Am X3 belt on a Defender. They are several dimensions differences, but we have engineered our belt, believe it or not, to work on both. And so, not that this video is about X3s, but we have a company that uses our belts exclusively now, or promotes our belts exclusively now with their clutch kits for the X3, Ibex Racing. Actually got a phone call today about something else, and he said, I just want to let you know, he said, we've been running your belt on a 300 horsepower X3. I got 1200 miles on it and we beat the shit out of it. Exact words, we beat the shit out of it, and it's just friggin' amazing, and it actually runs cooler than the OEM belt does and another belt which has seems to be real popular in the Can-Am world that we'd like to get a piece of their pie. I believe they call it the world's something belt, whatever. You know I know the name, but I just don't like names. World something belt, okay? So anyway, he's just tickled to death with ours, had them on, test them for a while. So we have custom dimensioned this thing to work on them both and excel at both. Now I'm gonna enter in a picture here. Now this, granted, I won't lie, this is a used Defender, so this belt in this picture I'm going to show you is not actually brand spanking new, but it has very few miles on it. So I just want to show you, so look here at this picture and you're going to see that the gaps on each side of the belt is a little bit wider than they are with our belt on there. Granted, that's a brand new belt too, but I mean, if you can see it with your eyes like that, then it's significant. And so basically what we did is we made it, it's a slightly wider than that is, and so therefore when you touch the gas, that clutch doesn't have quite as far to move, and our belt's actually thicker. Now when we say thicker, we don't mean top to bottom. There's a portion of this belt, the solid portion between the bottom and top cogs, that's where the work is done. Your top and bottom cogs don't play a huge role in belt grip. And ours, if I recall right from measuring it, because I was doing this several weeks ago, was roughly 50 thousandths of an inch difference. You say, I don't sound like a lot. It is in belt world. 50 thousandths of an inch is the difference between our standard belt and our thick belt for the Razor 1000, and it makes a huge difference in belt grip and strength. So, just want to let you guys know, there's a new belt in town for the Can-Am Defender. Backed by a good company, has been doing there for 17 years. Just because not too many of you Can-Am guys have heard of us, maybe doesn't mean nothing. Years ago, back in 2012-13, we used to do some Can-Am Maverick clutching and so forth. Kind of got away from it. You know, our footprint or our things that we do has kind of changed over the years. But lately, in the last couple, for sure, we've been more belts than anything else. We're successful at it. And so we have a good company that we work with and engineer and make things custom to us. And so anyway, we won't get in too far deep in that. I just want to let you Defender guys know we got a great belt and a good price, and we ship FedEx 2-day shipping. So the day that it ships, it ships FedEx 2-day, be to you in 2 days. Like I said, welcome Can-Am guys to Hunter Works. If I can help you in any way that I can, I will not lie. Like I said, since I've been out of Can-Am for a while, I'm a little green on some of the clutching, but here too forward, I'm gonna be learning about it. We're gonna be buying a new Defender and probably the other vehicles as needed for me to learn and find problems and fix problems. That's just kind of what we've been doing. I'll shut up. Thank you guys, if I can help you. I am hard to get on the phone. Polaris guys know this. Send me an email, todd@hunterworks.com. And if I can answer it, I will certainly be glad to answer it. Appreciate you guys so much.